Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to check if a substring is present in a string in Java, and also I'll be showing you how to print the index number of that particular occurrence. So let's get started. So first we will be getting two strings, one is the main string and another one is a substring from the user. So for this we will be using the scanner class. So just go to the top, it's going to be import java dot, you will be having the util package, so it's going to be util dot capital S. We will be having the scanner class, yeah, and just come inside the main function, it's going to be scanner. We will name it as input equal to new scanner, and it's going to have system dot in. Right, so here we will be having two print statements just to make sure what we are inputting. So I'll just go with this out, and I'll just have it as enter main string, and let me just have a variable string main str equal to input dot. Here we will be using the next line, okay, don't use next int because this is of type string. So after this, basically we can just copy these two lines and just paste it below, and we need to just change the variable names and the statement in the print. So it's here, it's going to be enter substring, and rather than having main string, we will be putting substr. So here we will be using the index of inbuilt function. That's it, okay, we are not going to do any for loops or complex operations, just we are just going to use a simple index of function. So let me just now print and show you how this is going to work, like what output do you get from this index of function. So sys out, and our main string is main str dot, here we will be having the index of, as you can see here it takes a string. And inside this, we will be passing our substring variable name. So this is going to be the main string, and this is going to be the string that we will be searching in our main string. That should come inside this index of function. Here it's going to be substr. That's it. And let's now see what we will be getting the output. Okay, what we will be getting the output for this. And based upon this particular number that we will be getting from this index of, we will be like deciding whether that particular string is present in our main string or not. This basically gives the occurrence, like the particular spot at which the substring is occurring. So I will just explain it with a demo now. Like, so now we are good with the code. I will just now compile it. And run it. So enter main string, I will go with hello world. Hello, space world. Space is also considered as a character. And next is going to be enter a substring, I will go with WOR. So I'm getting 6 as the output. The reason why I'm getting 6 in the output is because the word W, that is a starting letter of our WOR, occurs here, okay. So this is the 6th index. So it starts from 0, okay. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Space is the 5th index and W is the 6th index. So that is why it's showing 6 over here. So this is it, and if I now again run this program, I will go with hello world this time, and if I type some other string now, some random substring, I'll be getting -1. So the concept is simple, guys. If we get the output as -1, which means that the substring is not present inside our main string, and if we get any number other than -1, it means that our substring is present in the string. So I hope this really made sense. So now let's just like add the condition. So let me just have a int index to like store this particular value. So I'll just copy this and I'll just paste it here. So I'll just be having a if condition, if index equality -1, which means ours, it's not present, right? It's not present. And I'll be just having a else block, just copy this print present in index percentage d, and after this here we will be passing the variable name index. So that's the code basically. If you want, I will just like remove this or comment it out. Yeah, I'm saving it now. And recompiling it. Okay, since I am using here percentage d, it should be like printf. Yeah, printf should be here. Yeah, saving it. So this can be fine, println is fine, but here we need to use printf because I'm like having a variable with the statement. So I will just now compile it and run it. Yeah, enter main string. I will just go with hello, and my substring is going to be ll. So here you can see that I'm getting present in index 2, 0, 1, 2. Yeah, that's good. So I will run it again. Same hello. I'll just go with some random string. So I'm getting not present. So this is working absolutely fine, guys. And I think this is the simplest way how to find if a string is present in our main string in Java. So do check the playlist of my channel. I've done many other programming tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, CRUD operations using Node.js and Spring Boot. So subscribe me. Thanks for watching.